Hey, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Nicholas Kidd. Welcome back to another best tweak of October 2013. And today we are actually checking out Cydia tweak Unlock7. So Unlock7 right here is released days ago, so it's still new and it's pretty awesome. And what Unlock7 really does, basically you guys will be experiencing the iOS 7 lock screen on your iOS 6 devices. And this is actually the updated version, which I will explain more later. So this tweak right here is free in the Big Boss repo, so yeah, pretty cool. And what this tweak really does right here, it takes part in the lock screen actually. So as you guys can see, this is a iOS 7 lock screen, and you know, so what you can do is you can actually swipe from anywhere you want to. You know, in iOS 6 you have to swipe from the bottom, but right now you can actually swipe from anywhere you want. And this is actually a an iOS 6 device, so you know, it makes it pretty cool, as you guys can see right here. So yeah, the updated version, you know, it actually removes the black bar as you guys normally can see in iOS 6. So that has been removed, the updated version. And the clock has also been enlarged, so it does look more like in iOS 7. So this goes really, really awesome with the iOS 7 theme. As you guys can see right here, bam, alright. I'll just unlock one more time. And yeah, you won't even know this is actually, you know, an iOS 6 device. If you guys are not familiar with iOS 7, of course. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. Anyway, just a quick update for you guys. I will be splitting the top 5 Cydia tweaks of October 2013. This is actually one of them, because October is going to come to its end, and you know, I realized that I haven't been making the top 5 Cydia tweaks of this month, you know, because I'm actually busy with my exams, and now that it is over, so yeah, I've got a lot of time to make the videos, but I just don't know whether, you know, I can do them in time. Yeah, that's the problem. So I have to split them up, and you know, maybe I'll upload less than 5 of them. Anyway, yeah, I hope you guys don't mind actually. So I'll be having a big project coming out, so be sure to stay tuned for that. And I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think down in the comments. And as always, have a nice day. Welcome to the jungle, bitch.